Aloha, my wonderful YouTubers and guests. Zero Hyper Gaming here again, bringing you all another reaction video. Now for today's video, I'll be doing a reaction on Secret Love Song Part 2 by Fourth Impact. I've also been doing a lot of reactions to Fourth Impact. I've been getting a lot of recommendations all over the world, especially mainly the Philippines. I've been getting a lot of comments and a lot of responses to do a reaction on Fourth Impact. And after checking out their competition shows in X Factor in the UK, they did really well. Not only did they do really well, all the judges gave them very positive, outstanding comments. And even Simon said that was one of their best performances in all of history of X Factor. To have a great compliment from Simon Cowell, that is a great feat in the music industry. Like, if he says something good about your group, that means you have the potential to be something far greater than what he expects. But yeah, let's dive right into this music video.
We keep behind closed doors. Every time I see you, I die a little more. So the moments that we
oh, they're really good.
It'll never be enough. As you drive me to my house.
Oh, it's so amazing that they're all sisters. And they all can sing beautifully, and they look they all look fantastic too. I feel as almost they all have the same powerful vocal range. That's crazy. They sing, they're so in sync with their melody and their singing. It's crazy. And they're all sisters, like that. What are the odds of having four people of the same generation as siblings that all have the same vocal power and range? What I always wonder is, I notice people from other cultures or other countries, like, they still have the, when they speak English, they still have a foreign accent when they speak English, but when they sing and perform, they speak pretty much perfect English without a foreign accent, which is strange. I always found that amazing. I love how they switch back and forth between them singing. That's real difficult.
Thank you. Woohoo!
Ooh, that was great, man. Some people say you can be born. To sing, you have to be born with that ability. But to me, I believe that is false. I think you can actually learn to sing. But I think singing is one of the most difficult things to do when it comes to music all around. I think you have to actually practice when you're young and stay consistent in your practice in singing. And not only practice singing, I think you have to actually learn and the basics and understanding and the fundamentals of music and beats and everything, and to help progress your singing. And like, you have to also learn to get to, you know, work on the fundamentals and build your understanding of singing and music and songs. And I think you have to, when you're young, I think you have to challenge your vocals so you have that variety of range in your singing. And I think kids are growing up, I noticed the kids who grow up that have great vocal range, you know, like they can do a variety of songs. I think they actually had a variety of different songs and they just sing it constantly, practice the tune, the notes, practice their basic fundamentals, you know, and also understand how the notes work, how to get the sound right. And I think they practice that when they're small, and as they get older, they get so much better and better, and their voice gets more powerful as they get older. Especially when the confidence starts to kick in, their voice, you know, comes out a lot better. But yeah, I think it's one of the most difficult things to sing. But whew, Manny, that was a wonderful performance by Fourth Impact on their Secret Love Song Part 2, which is very good. That was a very good song choice too, by the way. Also, a great shout out to the Philippines. And, you know, thank you all for subscribing to me and also for suggesting all these reaction videos. I never thought anyone from that country would actually respond to me and actually give me feedback and tell me what songs they wanted me to react to. So yeah, this is a great opportunity, everybody. Well, everybody, thanks for watching this video with me and viewing everything with me. And this concludes my reaction for tonight. I appreciate all of you subscribers and everybody viewing my videos and watching this with me. Also, stay tuned. I'll be making more reaction videos. I'll also stay tuned that I'll be making a vlog series, and I'll put more gameplay footage out when I have more time. So usually on the weekends, well, you know, when I'm not working, I'll have more free time to put out these my gameplay videos, because I still keep up with gaming once in a while. But yeah, I promise I'll do more recordings and release it on both YouTube and Twitch. Whew. Alright, everybody. Have a great day. Have a wonderful weekend. Stay safe. Mahalo. Peace.